You don't have to be a farmer to recognise that the harvest season is on its way. You can see here in this field, there is barley growing. Soon the farmer will come along and he will collect all of the grain from this field. Of course, farmers are very well known for not letting anything go to waste. So besides barley, there is also a byproduct that is left behind, and that is hay. Quite often, hay is used to feed animals, different livestock, during the winter months. There is also a phrase in English which goes, "Make hay while the sun shines." This is a great expression and one that is worth remembering. If there is something you need to do, if there is an opportunity that comes your way, if a chance suddenly appears in your life, make hay while the sun shines. When you have the chance to do it, when the opportunity has come your way, don't miss it. Don't waste that chance. Make hay while the sun shines. I have to say, that is one of my all-time favourite English phrases. Maybe the next one that I bring your way will be your favourite. I will see you very soon. Ta-ta for now.